Anson Cart was 5 months, 3 days, and 4 hours old when his mother planned his death. It would be quick, painless. And the easiest way for private detective Callista Cod to bust a stock clerk claiming millions in pain and suffering as the result of a forklift accident. The firm of Cod and Cod dedicated itself to the pursuit of truth at all costs. A pursuit young Emerson found badass. Faced with scoundrels' cheats and the havoc they wreaked, mother and son made a vow to never let lies come between them. It was a profitable decision. The truth is the cornerstone of any successful relationship. Years later, private investigator Emerson Cod was less successful in another venture, aspiring pop-up book author.